To change screen lock type as pattern in Samsung Galaxy S20, open settings, swipe up or down home screen to access the app screen, and then tap settings. You can also open settings from notification panel, swipe down notification panel, and then tap settings icon. Scroll down, tap lock screen. Select screen lock type. Enter your PIN or password if requested, and then tap pattern. Medium security. Remember this pattern. If you forget it, you will need to reset your phone, and all data will be reset. Try your unlock pattern. And then tap continue. Pattern saved. Tap continue to continue. Try the pattern again to confirm it. And then tap confirm. Notification, you can turn on or turn off notification in lock screen. View style, hit content notification to show on always on display. Tap done. If you sure. Pick up your pattern. Remote unlock will be turned on in Find My Mobile, and your PIN pattern or password will be securely stored by Samsung. This allows you to unlock your phone in case you forget your unlock method. It always allows you to control a lost phone remotely, even when it locked. Tap continue. Return backup. Throw unlock pattern. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.